military intelligence has confirmed the existence of a second brain bug on the Arachnid homeworld of Klendathu. In response to this, the Federal Council launched an operation yesterday to destroy the Arachnid stronghold once and for all. It's payback time! Earlier today, we spoke to the Federation's leading xenobiologist, Professor T. Meister, regarding the physiology and habits of the brain bug. You see, the Arachnids are a hive mind, controlled by a single brain bug for each sector of the galaxy, which every individual Arachnid blindly obeys. But destroy or control the brain bug, and every Arachnid within 300 parsecs is completely helpless. Using information gathered from the original brain bug, the Federation is now better prepared to deal with the Arachnid threat than ever before. Buenos Aires has not been forgotten. Would you like to know more? Thank you.
A noble sacrifice When duty calls, you pay the price. For the Federation, I will give my life. Citizens, we fight for what is right.
Courage, duty, honor.
A noble sacrifice. When duty calls, you pay the price. For the Federation, I will give my life.